So we're presenting the preliminary budget this evening. We'll work on it until June, but tonight's budget shows that we're working hard to control expenditure increases. It has a 4% roughly expenditure increase at this early point. We'll reduce that over the spring, and then we're hoping to see increased revenue from the state with our new governor in place and an emphasis on education.